because I have no friends. Will you be my friend? Okay, thank you. Thank you so much to be my friend. Now I have so many friends and I am so happy. Kids, ma'am is waiting for you in the class. So go and learn something new. I will meet you tomorrow. Bye, friends.
Hello, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Yes, kids, today we are here to learn how to write direct alphabet from A to D. Now, let's start with letter A. For letter A, put one dot here, one dot here, and one dot here, like this. And now make a slanting line, make another slanting line, and put one dot here on this second line. Now make a sleeping line, small sleeping line. This is our letter A. A, A, apple. Now read A, A, apple. Now B, B, balloon. Very nice. For letter B, put one dot here in a straight line, and put one dot in the mid, and one dot here. Now make a standing line, a small sleeping line, and make a curve from this dot to this dot, and a sleeping line. Now put our pencil here, make a curve and sleeping line. This is our number, letter B. Letter A, B. Now letter, read A, A, apple. B, B, balloon. C, C, cat. For letter C, put one dot here, and one dot here, and one dot here. This is helping dot of this dot. Okay, this is helping dot of this dot. Now start letter C from here. Now make a curve like this, and don't stop here, and make like this. Okay, now it's done to letter. Now read A, A, apple. B, B, balloon. C, C, cat. C, C, cat. Now it's done to letter D. Yes, put one dot here, one dot here. And now put helping dot of this dot and helping dot of this dot. Always when we make a curve, put one dot, helping dot. Now standing line and make a curve like this. This is our letter D. Okay, now read A, B, C, D. Yes, kids, now you all know how to write direct alphabet from A to D. Now do practice at your home. Bye-bye, kids.